bombshell causing shockwaves across the world. The so-called ICA files. The disclosure of...
You win. So,
what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered, he is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has one weakness. Me.
Because you're not an idiot. Let's just humor him. Yates likes his little games.
Don't be long.
You got my message.
You'd never get caught on camera. Not unless you wanted to be seen. So what's the play?
You're not the only one who's been busy, 47. I'm this close to becoming the next Constant. I'll be able to dismantle Providence from the inside. Only one man stands in my way. Don Yates. That weasel was the partner's legal counsel for years. He's the top candidate. But remove him from the playing field.
It won't work. If Edward suspects...
I will convince him you acted alone. Retaliation for Gray. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
The Herald, Tamara Vidal. She has eyes everywhere, and they're all fixed on you. The plan won't work unless we take her out.
She never leaves my side for long. Whatever your plan is, I'll help you if I can.
You're sure about this?
As sure as I'll ever be. Here, I got you an invitation, just like old times. Come find me when it's done. Good luck, 47.
Ready, Pam? 3, 2, 1, and...
Valentina must be able to moon about John sleeping down.
He's been living alone here.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor. May I see your invitation, please? Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party.
Good evening, señor.
Thank God it's finally over. That extra security detail would drive my wife and kids crazy.
It's not out. I always say it after what she's put off, but I figured it out.
Shame what happened. It was the most charming little village. Almost made it onto the
UNESCO World Heritage List. I didn't forget the other book.
I better not find something sleeping off, though. Don't want to know what you have.
Okay, man. Mama.
Oh. Huh? What the heck was that? Not too shabby. Beard. Killer.
Yeah, hey. I need to search you if you want to pass. You want to pass? I check your pockets. That's not up for discussion. Hey, yo, there's no need to flex. You ain't got to impress me. Okay. You are good to go.
How are you today, amigo?
Edward. John Yates. I received your letter. You were not able to make it to the party. Rest assured that I will extend our new herald the warmest of welcomes. A most shrewd and sagacious move on your part, Bringer.
What do you do?
Loves it.
It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47.
Yeah. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now, I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you in. Easier to break it off best friends. I don't really...